What the fuck is good, guys? So we're about to jump into the Scots with Travis featuring Kid Cudi. This is just the audio version. They haven't put out a video yet, but this was released yesterday. And if you didn't know, Kid, the reason why it's called the Scots is because Travis Scott and then Kid Cudi. Kid Cudi's real name is actually Scott something something, so it's a long ass name, but his birth name is Scott, so it only makes sense that the two Scots do a song together. Am I right? These are the two most prominent figures in hip-hop. One of them used to be, I would say, more like mainstream, which is Kid Cudi, obviously, but he hasn't put out a lot of work recently. I think Dragon Slaying was like his last album. I don't know the exact title, but I didn't really give that too much of a listen. I probably need to go back and re-listen to that, but nothing really grabbed my attention too much my first listen. But I heard that he's in the works of a new album. This is just one record, so it's just a single that they put out, so it may be featured on Travis's album, Cudi's, we don't know. Both of them are actually in the works of a new album, Travis too. So we're just gonna get into the shits. There's really cool, there's fucking sick ass cover art, and it's done by Cause, the brand with the Snoopy and the eyes X'd out. He's I think he did Kid Cudi's, I don't know, I think he did Travis Scott artwork too for Fortnite, if I'm not mistaken. But anyways, this shit looks awesome. This shit looks rad. We're gonna get into it. We're just gonna get into the shits right here. Let's see. Please don't be disappointed, cause these two together should be fire. Let's see. This is a hit. This is a hit.
Straight from outside, straight to the couch. We put the mic outside, edit shit out. We letting the scouts outside. We running the scouts. Ain't no control in the game. They never leave. I got tats over my veins, cause that what I bleed. She drink a lot of the bourbon, and she from the street. We got control of the flows in her. We heard it your way went dry. We flood in the drought.
We heard that your wave went dry. We flood in the drought. That means we come in with our fucking waves, cause your shit
just outside. We had us some rounds. We having the goods outside. We fit in and out. We letting the scouts outside. We running the scouts.
Oh, we running the scouts.
Nigga, the cops outside.
Ooh.
Run up the house.
Wait, I did not expect Cudi to comment like this, bro. Wait, run this shit back. Hold the fuck on. Cause Cudi's a singing type of dude, so for him to come, wait, hold the fuck on.
Rock up the house, we get the team all high. Some gold in their mouth, nigga. Push outside, with at the top.
Talk your shit.
She went on my moose outside, bringing the shots. Tell these phony bitches beat it with that Photoshop on body Adobe helmet.
Wait. Told those body bitches beat it with the Photoshop. I did what?
Body Adobe helmet. She in there making panini. She know I got all the prayers. She know me. Got it. I'm a hustle. I've been busy. Been a minute since my niggas denoted. Howdy. Creeping boy, he make him pay. Just like creeping boy, he dominated the way. Hey. Headed for somewhere to go. Anywhere, send him on these. Niggas don't know where to go. Gotta keep giving them hee. Tell me go double though. Tell me add up the mad. And I've been dealing with so many things, having so many dreams. Let's go.
Hey. That synth? That's like a synthesized piano, I'm guessing. That shit's hard at the end right there. Bring the keys up. This shit's hard. Damn. Well, let's give it up for the scouts, the scots, whatever you want to call it. These guys, okay, first of all, I would expect some hardship from Travis because he brings the fucking bass to all his shit. For Cudi to come on like that, though, that's some other shit. Because honestly, I haven't heard him come in with the flow like that ever, really. It's more soft, but it was so organic how he came on this track and just spit it.